Dr. Evaristo Badiola got 8 to 9 hours of sleep every night, but never woke feeling rested and refreshed. His blood pressure was consistently on the rise. His pulse would quicken and he'd become short of breath, even on short walks. It wasn't until he was diagnosed with sleep apnea that Dr. Badiola's life began to change for the better. Discover the extreme dangers of sleep apnea in this extensively researched book. You snooze, you lose, you snore, you could die. Available now at AuthorHouse.com.